went to a Man United game, and I just heard news that Ronaldo's leaving Man United, you know, and there was like an interview and he said like something about betrayal. So I think this would be my last time supporting Man United, you know, because people gotta understand I was always a Ronaldo fan, bro. I was never like really a club fan. I supported Man United because of Ronaldo, you know, so seeing him leaving just made me like my heart break.